Erni substans intet på någon street någonstans. Den ger dig energi konstant, det är för lätt, men har ni någon chans, det är rulliangs. Ae, ae, ao, det är rulliangs, ae, ae, ao.
Yeah, so let's get excited.
This is the case. I have been using this oven here, 37.5 degrees for 4 hours. And what have I been doing? Of course, something between so that you get a little circulation.
World premiere.
Cupcake forms. What's in them?
Use. So, this is how to make raw, wild, green use powder. It's the shit. It's probably the shit. So. Let's see if it's dry. And when it comes to this, of course, the best thing is to drink fresh, cold pressed juice from wild edible plants. But, or I would rather say or, this can be pretty usable as well. Yeah, so they make these kind of crackers here. And the criteria is, of course, if you can make a powder out of them. Then they are dry. Yeah, you can make an awesome powder out of this. So they are dry. And this is super concentrated, needless to say. So, you put it in water, or maybe you can just eat these crackers here. But I put it in water, preferably distilled. And then either you can drink it right away, maybe give it a little shake. Yeah, it's not much in here. Maybe I should take a... one or two more. I'll take two. It's very awesome to do this in metallic cupcake forms, since it all dries totally perfectly. And yeah. But it's very important that they are totally dry if you are going to store them and so on. And the point of this is to store them, so say no more. Yes, that is going to have to be it. So, drink it right away or let it sit for an hour or so. I'm going to drink it right away to see if it's any kick in it. Nice. All right, it is. Yeah, when it comes to storage, store them like this in the whole form. And then when you are going to use them, grind them up and so. Store them in glass, stainless steel or paper. Sealed, not too hot, not too cold, away from the sun. Yeah, the whole deal. Of course you can do this with cultivated plants as well, but why? When wild edible herbs are free. Available year round. Or obviously, of course, available year round if you do this, since these will store for at least half a year. And yeah, when you run out of this, yeah, the season starts again. Of course, but it's always in season, so yeah. And of course, as always, Nice places, nice plants, don't destroy, don't deplete, and so on. Eat and drink in moderation, and all of that. Have fun. Do shit that you like. Don't work too much. Yeah, all of that. This is really nice, actually. Very tasty as well. A very nice option, I would say. Of course, you can just dry the herbs as they are, but this is like a super duper ultra concentrate of shit. Obviously, due to the drying, there is some loss of nutrients and so on, but since you are drying them raw, it is as minimum as possible. Yeah. Yeah, there you have it. Maybe it's a good idea to let it stand for an hour or so, but I was so excited that I had to drink it right away. Super awesome, super easy. Dry them until they are dry, no more than 42 degrees Celsius maximum. And yeah, that's basically it. This might be shit, actually, so at least try it out, and at least continue doing it, and at least kick ass. Hey, thanks for watching. Bye.